I've had way too much caffeine today, and I'm really charged up. So let's talk about ions. To put it simply, an ion is an atom that does not have the same number of protons and electrons. These atoms have a net electrical charge. That's it. It's that simple. There are two main things that cause ionization to happen. An element can just be born that way, or it could be caused by ionizing radiation. All the types of radiation we covered before can ionize if they carry enough kinetic or electromagnetic energy. Kinetic energy is just energy that comes from movement. In this case, it has to be movement at relativistic speeds, or in simple terms, more than 10% of the speed of light, which is 67 million miles per hour. Electromagnetic energy, or light energy, from gamma, X-ray, and ultraviolet radiation can also be bright enough to ionize atoms. That's all for this very quick episode, and I hope you've learned something.